having some hard traveling. I thought you knowed. I've been having some hard traveling way down the road. I've been having some hard traveling, hard rambling, hard gambling. I've been having some hard traveling, Lord. I've been riding in fast rattlers, I thought you knowed. I've been riding in flat wheelers way down the road. I've been riding in blind passengers, dead enders, picking up cinders. I've been having some hard traveling, Lord. I've been hitting some hard rock mining, I thought you knowed. North of the cold of the Kansas City, way down the road. I'm cutting that wheat and stacking that hay, I'm trying to make about a dollar a day. And I've been having some hard traveling, Lord. I've been working at Pittsburgh Steel, I thought you knowed. I've been dumping that red hot slag way down the road. I've been flashing, I've been firing, I've been pouring in red hot iron. I've been hitting some hard traveling, Lord. I've been laying in a hard rock jail, I thought you knowed. I've been laying out 90 days way down the road. Damned old judge, he said to me, it's 90 days for vagrancy. I've been hitting some hard traveling, Lord.
Alone I rode that ribbon of highway. I saw above me the endless skyway. I saw below me the golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled, I followed my footsteps through the sparkling sands, over diamond deserts, and all around me a voice was calling. He said, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. Now the sun came shining and I was strolling through the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling. And a voice was sounding as the fog was lifting, saying, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Thank you. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
Tell me, what is that vigilante man? What is that vigilante man? Does he carry a gun and a pistol in his hand? I've heard his name all over the land. Have you seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? I've been hearing his name all over the land. Preacher Casey was just a working man, and he said, unite all you working men. Killed him in a river, some strange man. Was that a vigilante man? Tell me, why does a vigilante man? Tell me, why does a vigilante man? Why does he carry a sort of shotgun in his hand? Would he shoot his mother and sister down? Love rambled around from town to town. I've been rambling around from town to town. They herded us around like a wild herd of cattle. Was that a vigilante man? Seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? Well, I've been hearing his name all over this land.
Gather round me, children, a story I will tell about Pretty Boy Floyd, the outlaw, Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee, it was Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in the wagon, as into town they rode. There a deputy sheriff approached him in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of language his wife she overheard. Now Pretty Boy grabbed a log chain, the deputy grabbed a gun, and in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Now he took to the trees and timbers, and he lived a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Yes, he took to the trees and timbers on that Canadian river shore, and Pretty Boy found a welcome at many a farmer's door. Now there's many a starving farmer, the same old story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved their little home. Others tell you about a stranger come by to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left $1,000 bill. It was in Oklahoma City, it was on a Christmas day, come a whole carload of groceries with a letter that did say, you say that I'm an outlaw, you say that I'm a thief, well here's a Christmas dinner for the families on relief. Now through this world I ramble, I see lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun, and some with a fountain pen. But it's through this life you travel, it's through this life you roam, you'll never see an outlaw drive a family from their home.
Crops are all laid and the peaches are rotting. The oranges are piled in their creosote dumps. They're taking us back to that Mexican border to pay all our money to wade back again. My father's own father, he waded that river, spent all of the money he made in his life. My sisters and brothers come working the fruit trees. They rode on the trucks till they took down and died. Goodbye to my one. Goodbye, Rosalita. Adios, mi amigo. Jesus y Maria. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deported. Some of us are illegal and some are not wanted. The crops are all in and we've got to move on. It's 600 miles to that Mexican border. They drive us like outlaws, like rustlers, like fiends. Goodbye to my one. Goodbye, Rosalita. Adios, mi amigo. Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deported. Skyplane caught fire over Los Gatos Canyon. A fireball of lightning, it shook all our hills. Who are all of these people scattered like dry leaves? The radio says that they're just deported. Goodbye to my. Goodbye, Rosalita. Adios, mi amigo. Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deported. Dial in your hills and we dial in your valleys. We dial in your deserts and we dial on your plains. We dial in your orchards and we dial in your bushes. Both sides of the river we dial just the same. Goodbye to my one. Goodbye, Rosalita. Adios, mi amigo. Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. The best way to grow our big orchards. Is this the best way to grow? for all our good fruit. We're scattered like dry leaves die and rot all our topsoil to be cooled by no name except deportees. Goodbye to my wife, goodbye Rosalita, adios mis amigos, Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. Adios, mis amigos, Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be
Philadelphia lawyer in love with a Hollywood maid. Oh, come love and we will wander down where the lights are so bright. I'll win you a divorce from your husband and we can get married tonight. Now Bill was a gun-toting cowboy with 10 notches carved on his gun, and all of the boys around Reno left Bill's Hollywood sweetheart alone. One night while Bill was returning from riding the range in the cold, thought of his Hollywood darling, her love was lasting as Bill drew near to her window. Two shadows he saw on the shade was the great Philadelphia lawyer making love to Bill's Hollywood maid. Now the night was as still as the desert, with a moon hanging high overhead. Bill listened a while at the window. He could hear every word that they said. Your face is so pretty and lovely, your form so rare and divine. Come go with me to Philadelphia and leave this wild cowboy behind. Thank you. night back in old Pennsylvania. Beneath her beautiful pines, there's one less Philadelphia lawyer.
They say, leaving home most every day, beating narrow, dusty way to the California line. Cross the desert sands they roll, getting out of that old dust bowl. Think they're going to a sugar bowl, but here's what they find. The police at the port of entry sign, your number 14,000 for today. Well, if you ain't got that do-re me, you ain't got that do-re-mi. Well, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, it's a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got that do-re-mi. Well, if you wanna buy you a home or farm, that gon' do nobody harm. Or take your vacation by the mountain or sea. Don't swap your old cow for a car. You better stay right where you are. You better take this little tip from me. 'Cause I look through the want ads every time, and the headlines on the papers always say, well, if you ain't got that story, me. You ain't got that do-re-mi. Well, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, it's a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got that do-re-mi. Texas, Oklahoma, Georgia, Kansas, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, it's a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got that do-re me. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got that do-re.
a mighty hard road that my poor hands have hold. My poor feet have traveled a hot dusty road. Out of your dust bowl and westwards we roll, through deserts so hot and your mountains so cold. I've wandered all over your green growing land. Wherever your crops are, I've lent you my hand. On the edge of your cities, you'll see me, and then I come with the dust and I'm gone with the wind. California, Arizona, I've worked on your crops. And north up to Oregon to gather your hops. Dig the beets from your ground, I cut grapes from your vine. To set on your tables, I'd light sparkling wine. Green pastures of plenty from dry desert ground. From the Grand Coulee Dam where the water runs down. Every state of this union as migrants have been. We come with the dust and we're gone with. So always we ramble that river and I. All along your green valleys I'll work till I die. I'll travel this road until death sets me free. 'Cause my pastures of plenty must always be. Hard road my poor hands have hold. My poor feet have traveled this hot dusty road. On the edge of your cities you'll see me, and then I come with dust and I'm gone with.
His perron up for long years on a man killing charge. Tom Joe, come walking down the road, poor boy. Tom Joe, come walking down the road. Tom Joe, he met a truck driving man, very cold in my ride. He said, I just got loose from McAllister's pen on a charge called homicide. Charge, go on his side. That truck rolled away in a cloud of dust. Tommy turned his face to old town. He met Bridget Casey and they had a little drink. And they found his family, they was gone. He found that his family, they was gone. He found his mother's old-fashioned shoe, found his daddy's hat, and they found little Muley, and Muley said they've been dragged down by the cats, Tom. They've been dragged down by the cats. Tom Joe walks down to the neighbor's farm, found his family. They took Bridget Casey and loaded in a car. And his mother said, we've got to get away. His mother said, we've got to get away. Now the 12 of the Joes made a mighty heavy load, but Grandpa Joe did cry. He picked up a handful of land in his hand, said, I'm staying with the farm till I die. Yes, I'm staying with my farm till I die. They fed him short ribs and coffee and soothing syrup, and Grandpa Joe did die. They buried Grandpa Joe by the side of the road, buried Grandma on the California side. Grandma on the California side. Well, they stood on the mountain and they looked to the west, and it looked like the promised land. In a bright green valley with a river running through, there was work for every single hand. They thought there was work for every single hand. Well, the Jones rolled away to the jungle camp. There they cooked a stew, and the hungry little kids of the jungle camp said, we'd like to have some time. We'd like to have some time. Now a deputy sheriff fired loose at a man, shot a woman in the back. Before he could take his aim again, Bridget Casey dropped him in his track. Casey dropped him in his tracks. They handcuffed Casey and they took him to jail. And then he got away. He met Tom and Joe on the old river bridge. And these few words he did say, poor boy. These few words he did say, that I've preached for the Lord a mighty long time. Preached about the rich and the poor. Us working folks, we've all got to get together, cause we ain't got a chance anymore. No, we ain't got a chance anymore. Well, the deputies come and Tom Casey run to the bridge where the water run down. But the vigilante, they hit Casey with a club, and they lay Bridget Casey on the ground. They laid Bridget Casey on the ground. Now Tom Jody grabbed that deputy's club, hit him over the head. Tom Jody took flight in that dark and rainy night. The deputy and preacher lying dead, two men. The deputy and preacher lying dead. When Tom ran back where his mother was asleep, he woke her up out of bed. Then he kissed goodbye to the mother that he loved. And he said, what Bridget Casey said, Tom Joe. He said, what Bridget Casey said, that everybody might be just one big soul. Well, it looks that way to me. Everywhere you look in the day or night, that's where I'm gonna be, ma. That's where I'm gonna be. Wherever little children are hungry and cry, wherever people ain't free, wherever people are fighting for their rights, that's where I'm going to be, ma. Well, that's where I'm gonna be. Well, that's where I'm gonna be, ma. Well, that's where I'm gonna be.
death will close my eyelids, and my race on earth is run. Will you miss me when I'm gone? Will you miss me, miss me, miss me, miss me?
Will you miss me, miss me, miss me, miss me, will you?